play good today, but we didn't win the game. First half we had a lot of possession, a lot of attacks. We were a better team. Second half, Divya go out and Cedric is going back from the injury, so it was a little bit harder, you know. But they scored after our two mistakes and nothing too important, you know. It was this game, but next game is very important for us, Rostov, so we're looking forward for that.
Why first half always better than second in last time?
You know, we play really hard football. We try to press the opponent on their half of the pitch. We lose a lot of energy on that, and it's always better first half because, you know, we have energy from the beginning and it's hard to continue in that tempo of the game.
Which tournament more
important?
Championship or Europa League?
I don't want to say what is more important. Both is important, but we are going well in the Championship of Russia, and hope we will do well also in Europe because there is four more games. Nothing is lost, so we'll continue.
Thank you.
Thank you.